What's up, people? So, we're back in this, and we just got Mume. Destroys everything in sight. There is a 30% chance drops are not deleted. That's kind of bad. Let's do an endless mode on stage one. Let's just see what's up with Mume. These dudes are easy to kill. We're gonna try to use different items though this time. We're gonna avoid everything we know. Summon a friend that uses one of your weapons at random every 5 seconds. Let's do the magical song. We're gonna max out the song. We're gonna max out everything, see if we can get different synergies. For every 50 targets, increase damage by 1%, max 100%. That is big. That's early, an early skin to, a skill to get. Ooh, we don't use that unless we're in danger. Because that just took away all our XP. It just kills everything in sight. Hoping to get a little lucky though. 30% chance that we actually don't clear everything. We're gonna do the friend. Increase attack by 1% for every time currently on screen. That's OP. So the more targets we see, the more damage we do, which sounds like a win, yo. Oh, we forgot. We weren't supposed to use those. We want a lot of stuff. Attack 2%. Yes. We have no healing so far, and we're doing alright. Chicken's feather. Yeah, we want revives if we're doing endless. Okay, so we're getting a bunch of stuffs. We're gonna try to synergize the axes too. We're gonna do history, yo. Might as well increase that shit to the max first. Though. 200% damage, though? That's what's up. And that's a passive skill that we don't see. Takes up no space. Splice. Ooh. They're gonna disappear soon, yeah. There's no way we can defeat that. We need to see more dudes on the screen. So we do more. I do wanna do Hatchima cooking. We'll try to avoid it for now. Oh, we're just so used to pressing the button. I forget that we're not supposed to do that. Whatever, this is easy mode. We should be alright. We're gonna go for the tears. We're trying to use weapons we don't normally use. Fan beam, we don't use that either. Tears. Cool. Ooh. We need the glasses though. No! Hopefully they drop something. Oh, they did. Nice. Well. Okay, all healing doubled. That's big. We don't have any healing though. So let's just do this first. Let's get some healing. If we get that again, we will take it. I'm sure we'll have time. Because this is endless. But I hope we get the coin one. We'll do glow sticks too. We're using every item we don't use. I know there's some synergies between the items we do use, probably with the other items we don't, but we'll see what's up first. Seven. We're gonna have to take that. Three revives, that's max level. You don't have to worry about that for the whole game. But we really want the card that increases how much... Oh, I used it by accident. We got the coins though. Good thing. And the axe. That's one thing we don't use. So, we'll see if there's any synergy between all those items. Glasses, let's go. We need the glasses. Now we need the card, and we have one of the perfect things. Glasses, cards, Uber Sheep. We need the card, Uber Sheep. What else do we need? We'll see what's up. Let's go with more. Attack. Give us a third chest? No. It's okay. We'll take that. Ooh, awakened feathers. Oh, that's big. Look at them. They're bouncing. Oh, yes. We got it. See, that was worth the gamble. Percent attack increase. Yeah, we have to take that for targets on screen. That was a risk, but you see how many dudes there were? They were gonna disappear anyways if we didn't kill them all. If not taking damage for every 5 seconds, blah blah blah. No, we don't want that. We're gonna increase our glow stick. Let's see what happens when we max out glow stick and who it's energized with. Shoot 2 tiers. Let's do the glow stick. We need the money thing though. Skelly man, chill. Uber sheep. That's what we need. We need to heal now. But we don't really care about it that much. Right? Membership, lose 3. No, we don't want 3. We want to gain stuff. We'll go with fan beam. Yes. I'm tempted to use the thing. Increase movement speed. Yes. Oh, unfortunately, it didn't work the way we wanted it to work, but that's okay. And eventually, they'll disappear anyways. Yeah, you see, they just disappear. That's why I wasn't afraid of using that thing. When it comes to targets like that, it's best to use it. Oh, look at that. That was OP. The chickens had no chance. There's this horn. We're going to do additional glow stick. We need more XP, though. Hopefully the next one is an increase in XP thing. Don't see it. We'll increase the attack damage of the axe. I like that Mumei's attack is a homing missile. We're not going to use our special. Our special is only when we need to use it to kill everything, because it destroys everything in the path. Okay. We're going to take care of this dude real quick. There we go. Glasses, XP, yep. Okay, might as well take that. No point in not taking it. Yes. 33% damage. Okay, we're killing it. Killing it! Movement speed, always. Yeah, movement speed's the way to go. good attack, good speed. Mume is pretty solid build. Got the Rap Bros coming in. All healing is double. Yes. That is big. But is it bigger than some other stuff? What are we missing? We're missing the card. We don't really need healing right now. We haven't even come close to death. So I feel like maybe we could use something to increase our attack or something. You know? Maybe later. We'll see. Max. Yes. Additional glow stick. Increase the size of the mules. We weren't supposed to kill all those rat dudes. When they spawn like that, we just so OP. They usually disappear. Okay, we're gonna go with the song again. Hopefully it synergizes with the glow stick. And then we can add some more stuff. We can synergize 10 items. That'd be amazing. Let's see what's up. Should be a boss soon. It seems like we're destroying everything that's even a little close. Weapon attack speed 5%. We'll go with the horns. We get more healing every time we attack. Every time we kill, we have more chance of getting health or bigger health from the kills, which is good. Even though we don't need health, we're chilling. Okay, good thing we picked up a couple burgers there, because that was a little sketchy. But we're chilling. Oh, there's the boss. Let's take care of him quick. Beam damage. Yes. Uh oh. Nice. We'll increase the tier damage. Beam damage. Beam. We'll take that either way. I think that's max. I'm not sure if it's max. I feel like it's max though. Either way, I'm killing it. Yeah. We're gonna get some synergies very soon, I'm sure. Okay, we're killing it. Movement speed. We're gonna have to do movement speed, because we could get the glasses later. Movement speed is hard to come by. I'm trying to stay in the same place because I don't want to go too far from anything. Max level. We should be able to synergize. Oh, the beam is nice when it's max level. That was a little risky. a lot risky. It's okay, we healed already. Kinda wanna take max health. Cause she has really bad health. 10%, that's 6.8, that's 7. I don't really like that. I'll increase music note size. Let's get more damage. Ooh, synergy. That's what I thought. Fan and this. What do they get? We get a light beam with the fan and the thing. The glow stick and fan beam. Throw the glow stick, explode into targeted beams. That's what's up. Now we have space for one more thing. We'll increase the song thing, just in case there's another thing to do. Increase the XP gain. Let's see what's up with this. Take. We took a Hatchima cooking. Hopefully we get a synergy with something. Tier. Okay, let's level up something. We're gonna level up this. Yes. More XP. We yet to have the coin thing. We need the coin thing. Like ASAP. Speed up. Always movement speed. Because eventually we will have to run away. We have yet to use one revive though. So right now we're killing it. Nice. Okay. Yeah. Attack up. Increases all attack damage. We have to take those. Because it's just too much. It's just so crazy when we get those. Unless it's XP up. Because we're gonna need XP, that's for sure. Crit up. That's pretty big. Yeah, we'll do that. 10% critical. Uh-oh. How did we die? How did we die? I did not see us die. Like, I didn't see anybody near us. Must have hit us or something. I don't know. Maybe it's just so much on the screen that we can't even tell. It's a possibility. But that makes me want to upgrade the shield. If we get a body pillow, we'll get the body pillow. We'll go for the tears. See if we can get some tear synergy. We maxed out the music notes. Hopefully the tears get maxed out too. Axe. We'll do axe before anything. We need a triple thing. Bread dog. Oh. Bread dogs are pretty tough. They're tanky. Not fast, but they do a lot of damage and they tank. That means we're getting near the last boss though. Oh no, the owl's attacking us. Why would they? I mean, birds take it. No. Critical up, let's do it. We need more XP. That's the thing, when you get to, I'm at level 50, XP's getting hard to grind. But we need more, we need better drops. We haven't seen a, we need more bosses too. We're ready for movement speed, yo. And Mume gets stronger the more characters on the screen. So this is perfect for her. Spider over. Yeah, they're getting hard to kill. Something fell though. We heard that. Okay, this is the boss. Yeah, that's what fell. Okay, what do we get up? Increase. We're gonna increase this. We're gonna increase this again. Crit up. We kind of need 80% power. Yeah, we'll do that 80% power. Ground pound. No. Uh-oh. I'm sure that could kill us. I'm 100% sure that could kill us. They give you so much time. There's no way that could not. I've never been hit by it once. The penalty must be speed. Yep. We'll take movement speed over everything. Axe, yes. I ain't axing. Yes! 10% more coins, that's exactly what we're looking for. Now we need the body pillow one. It looks like none of these synergize. We'll go for more coins. We're greedy. We're here for the money. Oh yeah. This is what we're talking about. This is beautiful. Movement speed. We always go for movement speed. Always. We're doing endless. We need to be as fast as possible. Always go for movement speed.
don't really need gold.
You should get a golden hammer thing. More movement speed. This is a coin farm right now. Attack. We were killing it before, now we're really killing it. Oh, we're saving that. On the ground right there? We'll take that later. When we're running away, we might take that. Ah, too late. Movement speed. Yeah. This is where we run. All the bosses come out. And that's why we got movement speed, people. Nice. Sounds like something dropped. Twice. Seems like we're still putting holes in them, yeah. Attack. We're not killing them fast enough. Attack and movement speed is hard to choose. Usually I take movement speed, but I think we're pretty fast right now. I don't think they're getting any faster than this. And if that is the case, then we're really chilling. Okay. Yeah, this is OP build right now. 40% more coins, yeah. We're not killing them though, so maybe it's not worth going for the coins thing. We're hoping we get another synergy though. I'll go with the body pillow. Also reduces damage taken by 5%. Yes. That way we won't be killed right away. That's way better than health. Because it regenerates. I almost died there. Let's go for more coins, why not? If we see more movement speed, we'll get more movement speed done. I want to stay ahead. Really ahead. Game. Okay, we could just get money. Let's see if we can get more synergies with this. That's when you know we're running out of stuff to get. Level 69. Highest we ever went so far. Yeah, hopefully we get a synergy. It doesn't seem like we're getting any synergies right now. Pickup range. Now we need to be careful, because we don't have our shield. Nice, we got our shield back. Oh, but we're killing it. We got this strat right here, and there's stunlock, Joe. Movement speed. Let's see if we get a synergy with this. At least. If we get a synergy, that'd be nice. It seems like we're killing him pretty fast. Yeah, we did. Okay. That's scary. That's scary. Let's get it. Let's get it. Oh, we can't get it. They're becoming faster. Let's go over here. Cool. Get away from that shit. Movement speed, we need that. Okay, so the food and the drop. Let's see what happens. Collaboration, spider cooking, and CEO's tears. The dream is dead, and there's no hope. Bubble shield allows, also slows target. Oh, we got a big wrap rope. I just noticed that right now. Elite lava bucket. That synergizes with what? I don't know if that synergizes with anything. We'll try to see what's up. I'm going with the bucket. They're getting a lot faster. We need to increase our movement speed. We don't need to increase their damage. They're dying. We just need to get the synergy. Really is endless. Oof. Let's go. More lava. I lava. Lava. We need more movement speed. It's getting a little hectic. Lava, come on. We need one synergy. One more synergy. Oh, that noise is just coins being picked up. Cool. Oh no! Haha, Yaggles attack you at the end? It's so OP. I guess it's not really endless. GG. You ate a burger with no honey mustard? Shit. That's a dub. Buy upgrades. What upgrades do we need? I say we get something that's like 3,000. We're gonna get a new character for sure. Buy that. Buy that, and then we refund something that's like $200. So this, refund, and then we'll buy it once. Yep. And now let's get a new character. What should we get? I feel like getting another one of these ones. Then again, these ones look cool. Let's go get the gamers. Gamers! We got Mio. Is Mio good? I have no idea. Throw a card that quickly returns back. Summons Hatsutarus for 6 seconds that continually punches forward during this time. It takes 30% less damage. Okay. How's their speed? Pretty fast. Okay. Her attack's very weak, though. Okay, we'll see what's up. Let's go to... Okay, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. That's it. We're gonna play on the hard stage with Mio next. Peace!